Truck and TV, and I'm out here at Willow Springs International Raceway with two-wheel track days for the Wira West Pre warm-up practice on Friday, racing tomorrow, Saturday, and Sunday, and out here with the EBR 1190 RS trying to get some mojo back. Just finished the first round. Just felt really bad. The front end feels, the whole bike feels very rough and bouncy. I lost the front pretty bad in the eight, but saved it. And so that's never a good sign. But yeah, I'm here, I'm in one piece. And we'll see if we can work on the suspension and hopefully get it working better for the rest of the day and tomorrow. All right, stay tuned. We'll see you later. Okay, well.
Wait.
Yeah, made some more changes. Changed the rear spring rate, and I think the rear feels a lot better. And the bike just feels more calm, is the way to put it. And it gives me a little more confidence. My lap time wasn't much better, but the tires are starting to go. And I'm still below my average on this track, or at least what used to be my average. I guess that's to be expected. But I'm way off, about 3 seconds off my fastest race pace, which is what it is. I think the motor on the bike is tired. I think I'm in over. And just trying to get the setup worked out. So we'll see. Hopefully we'll keep making progress. Stay tuned.